Carlo María Herrera, Ewak born on January 27, 1919 in Cerro Chato in the Department of Tacuarembó, Uruguay, and resides in New York since December 1961, where he continues a creative career closely linked to Uruguayan IG training in this country. He one of the most conspicuous representatives of the school of the Southern Constructive Universalism and an original creator of Wodan reliefs in his own language. He belonged to a very humble homan had little formal education before meeting Joaquín Torre García. When I met Torre García, he had only seen one exhibition in his life, by chance and without prior preparation. It was an exhibition by José Cuneo in which he spent an entire afternoon, a fact that he still remembers excitedly today. Thanks to that experience, he bought pencils, crayons, India ink and papers, and he devoted himself to drawing without ceasing, looked in his room, without showing his work to anyone. He did it in a very naive way, in a solitary way, after long hours of work and study, and without thinking about the artistic as a profession. It was a way of reflecting it dazzling at the exhibition and an urgent expressive need. Only much later and thanks to his contact with Torre García would he begin to conceive himself as an artist. As on December 18, 1875 in a familitat since the founding of Montevideo with a long resonance in the political and cultural life of the country. Although it cultivated the historical genre in its architecture, it reached its highest level in portraiture, preferably of female and child figures. His own family also made him a model many times, although he was the portrait painter of the High Society of the River Plate. Herrera uses oil, but is especially a pastelista. He knew how to take advantage of the tenuous transparency of the material use, and combine it with the subtlety of his models. Along with Saez and Blanet Viale, he belonged for generation to the group of fin de siècle modernist painters. He is the author of the oil painting El Grito del Silencio, with a historical theme, and the sailing of the Solís Theater in Montevideo.